Hello and welcome back, everyone. We are at Zarleon, and we have opened up a few enterprises in the last episode, and I plan on continuing that mission. Please give me some more... Ooh, under siege. Please give me some more enterprises. But I do have to find a Bacchus Lord now to ask for peace. Let's talk to Leslie really quick and see if we can pump up her trade a bit more. Yeah, let's just do all in charisma for her. I do have some points to spend. Maybe I'll do that for shield so she can actually equip a better shield. Yeah, let's do shield too. Yeah, so she doesn't die that often. Yeah, let's give her a shield too. So she's able to have at least a somewhat decent shield equipped. Okay, let's see. We do need to find a Bacchus Lord. And oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Go away, go away, go away. Yep, very close. Okay, there will probably be a battle right now. Okay, why are all of them leaving? Following Noldor host of rangers. Yeah, you know what, just do it. They will help their militia patrol now, but I just want to talk to someone. Is anyone still following me? No, they're all following... Okay, they all want to help the militia patrol. So maybe... Hopefully I initiated that. You'll be hearing of me a lot. You look brave enough. Last time we engaged, you had the better of me. Interesting. I cannot remember fighting you. I wish to make peace. All in all, you need to bring no less than 40,000 dinar to make any friends in Bacchus Empire. This is quite a lot, and I'm not willing to pay that much just to open up a few enterprises. So, you know what, I fear I cannot pay that much. So, now he gives me that quest again. Okay, let's accept it, because I think they will be helping their militia patrol, so I should be good for him. For a moment. Well, your surgeon managed, it was an honor to serve. Yeah, let's run away. This was probably one of the most dangerous things I have ever done. Ooh, and the first lord is actually running away from us. That means we do have quite a good army, and we're paying a lot of for them. Okay, so I will not make peace with the Bacchus Empire. This is way too expensive. Maybe there will be some fighting here. Let's see. Do they join me if I initiate the fight? No, they do not. Okay, so I'll just talk to him all the time so he can't run away, and then I'll join the Zarleon lords. Because I do not want peace with Bacchus anyway. I know if I cancel my mercenary contract, then I'd get zero relation with all of the empires. But for the moment, I don't need that. Let's just wait until a few more lords join. 200 against 100. You know what? Let's just join. Hello! Yeah, I think we should be able to rack up some experience here. And let's make use of our great bow. Okay, everyone just follow me, please. And let's do that. Because I think that right now I should be able to be... or to provide help in lord battles. Because we do have some good units by now. Can we form ranks? No, we cannot. Oh yeah, I know, everyone is still in everyone except Anzen in that role, so that's why no one's forming ranks. Yeah, maybe I should change that. Okay, seems like they're taking their sweet time here to approach them. Maybe I can snipe one of those, because if I could, everyone would charge. Or maybe my girls managed to snipe. one of them. I can't even see them. You know what? Just hold your fire for a second there, please. Because I'm pretty sure you would just wait. I think you would just waste your sweet arrows. So let's just follow them and see what they're up to. They do have a lot of archers. Okay, we should be able to do it. Let's take a quick look, because... Okay, the allies are more than the enemies, even without our help. So hopefully we should be good. And now they start to shoot. We will do the same. Maybe the heroine adventurer will hit those. Or maybe the paladin. Or maybe... I can. Where are the archers? Because archers do not have shields. But I think I'm just wasting my arrows here. I can't really see where the arrows are going. But I think it should be the right direction, to be honest. Maybe a bit higher? God, please do not get slaughtered like that. Yeah, let's just waste a few more arrows and just shoot into that melee. Riot there. Yeah, I'm obviously not going to hit anything. Oh, a headshot! I actually hit something. Okay, you know what? We will help them. Please go out of my way. Thank you very much. We will help them. Let's see if we can get some kills here. Hopefully not shoot my own people. Oh, okay. Maybe let's try to go around in the crossbow territory. Boom, like that. I know they are all shooting at me, but I think I should be good as long as I go in circles around them. And they will all, or most of them, will shoot at me. That means a lot less pressure on my allies. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Nope, 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 nope. But my Noldor shield, no problem. Very good. Yeah, we should be good. We should be fine. We should be fine. But I should hit at least someone and not just run past them all the time. And my dear Noldor mount is probably going to die very soon. Seems like reinforcements are on their right way. Boom! 51 damage, not enough. I want to kill that guy. Boom! Pandor armored bowman, interesting. I could let everyone charge me. So my units get a bit of experience as well. Because most of the enemies are dead by now. Yeah, you know what, everyone just charged. You should be fine. We need some experience for our sweet ladies. And of course we need experience ourselves as well. So, bam! 240 experience. That sword. Let's see what weapon we will... choose from the hidden mines of Al-Aziz. Probably a bow. I don't know yet. Boom! 303 XP. Yep, quite good. No casualties. Well, allied casualties, but who cares? Alright. Good to see you here. Yeah, no problem. I yield, you have won. Cursed be this damnable day. You are free to go. Give me some honor, please. Okay, we don't have anything interesting. Maybe we can... Yes, there will be other fights. Ooh, this could be a very big fight, actually. If they join now, and it seems like... They are... Oh, there's a lot going on right now. Okay, the Sarulian Empire will lose that fight. And stop chasing... Oh god. Oh god. Yep, they will lose. They will lose, I'm sorry. Who is fighting here? Oh, are they at war? Wait, what's happening here? Okay, everyone's attacking the Bacchus Empire, which is good. So, let's just join that battle really quick. Yep, shouldn't be much of a problem. So, maybe we could get the chance again to catch him or to let him go. And gain some more honor here. Allies are still... Okay. Even without our help, they should be fine. But that is not a very good map. I don't like it if such huge mountains block my view. Just everyone follow me. Maybe we can snipe someone. And maybe not. Let's see. Masterwork Noldor Longsword. Holy damn. Okay, can anyone see anything? Because I can't. I can only see a flickering mountain back there. But other than that, ooh, there are some of those guys. Okay, please everyone just wait around here. You probably won't hit anything, but who cares? Okay, let me see if I can hit some of those guys. I think this should be the right altitude. Let me see. Maybe a bit higher. Oh, come on. So many arrows and so many bolts are flying around, but they scatter all across the map. Maiden Cavalry knocked out. Oh, well. At least only knocked out. Thank you very much, Hansen, for saving that Maiden Cavalry. Yeah. Doesn't seem like we're hitting anything here. Ooh, I actually did. A Panda Recruit. Okay, they do attack without shields. These guys in the front. Come on. Yes. Okay, no more arrows. So everyone just stay here and wait until a lot of the enemies are dead. Then you will be allowed to charge in, if you so want to. But let's get some experience for ourselves first. Those Empire crossbowmen do have a very good position up there. It's actually very good, standing on top of a mountain. But still, we should be fine. The problem is I cannot charge with my mountain now, because it will get so slow running up that mountain. Then it's harder to kill these guys in one hit. But still, I should be good. With that sword, not much of a problem. That's why I think I should invest in either a bow in the Hidden Mines of Al-Aziz or in that pole arm. Because I like pole arms quite a lot. Because they do have a very high, a very good range. But still, I will wait for another Qualis gem before I go there. Because I think I need a second one. Bad temper. Yeah, I know, I will get a lot of relation minus with them the next time I see them, but who cares, right? Who cares? I don't need relation with them anyway. I won't be asking those guys to join my kingdom. What? Your party has nothing to eat! Oh my god, Anson, oh god. Yeah, you're looking upset for a very good reason. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Yep. Buy supplies. Okay, at least a quick fish and quick to Sarleon. Okay. This was bad. I will probably forget about that quite a lot. That food. Okay, let's buy a baggage train. Hello. Supplies. Very well. Got baggage train. Hopefully none of my companions will leave the party eventually because they were upset quite a few times by now. Yeah, let's get something else to eat. Okay, let's take a look at that battle here. It's still going, but yeah, they will lose. First Banneret of Malions. Interesting. Grandilon. Aha. Well. 5 peasant women. Would you come here for a second, please? I'm faster than you, so do not try to run away. We are free warriors. Yeah, just die. Did the Shar Principalities taken Zuldar Fortress from the Bacchus Empire? Yeah, why not? Yeah, making peace with Bacchus would be cool because I could open enterprises in their cities, but seems like Bacchus is under a lot of pressure, so not the strongest enemies we have so far. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Kill those guys. Maybe that one as well, because he doesn't have a shield? No, probably. Come on, come on. Come on. Do it. Yeah, probably. Yeah, let's just do then melee combat. Boom, boom. That sword. Yep, thanks for praying me at the first Noldor tournament, because that sword is freaking amazing. But I will have to replace it maybe at some point if I choose to buy that spear from the Hidden Mines of Al-Aziz. Okay, so far so good. What is... Okay, the battle is done. The Sarlian Empire obviously lost. Noldor House of Scouts. Deep in Bacchus and Sarlian territory. Well, who cares? Visit the marketplace. Click, click, click. Alrighty then. Still, I wanted to look for another unique spawn. Yeah, let's ask for some rumors. Nothing interesting, it seems. Meliton Free Brother. Aha. Hello, Sir Jocelyn. Okay, let's go. Where could we go to? We are still at war with Ravenstern, aren't we? Yes, we are. So, no enterprises in the Ravenstern territory for quite some time. Why are you just standing there? Maybe he followed someone and the Lord got defeated. Maybe. Okay. Bacchus territory. Castle Fenbrae been besieged. Interesting. Is this another... Maybe we could... Yeah, let's go there. And see if there's anything happening. I could ask bartenders of taverns for invading armies. It costs 2,000 dinar, but I don't know if that's actually doing something. Yeah, okay, no real need to join that fight. But let's go to Arvindor and then go to Castle Fenbrae. I will go to Arvindor now and talk to the heroine adventurer. Yeah, I won't be able to recruit that one. Let's go to Arvindor and try to ask the bartender for invading armies. Okay, should we really do the first Lord battle on our own? Because he does have 10 Maiden Cavalry, 5 Maiden Rangers, 6 Maiden Adventurers, although I'm not sure if I can recruit those, and 4 Peasant Women. You know what? We're going to try that. Who are you? Sadistic. Maybe I could try to lure them to the Noldor, because there are some Noldor right behind me. Not sure if I should do these lords alone already. Running from... Yeah, you're running in a strange... in a strange direction. Nope! They attacked the wrong one. Okay, so let's join that fight really quick and help out those Noldor. Oh, I can't, because, yeah. Yeah, I know. Let's just... Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Attack him, come on, come on. We can do it. Yes, very good. Okay, now the Noldor should catch up with them. But I think the Noldor will take quite a lot of their prisoners. But who cares? I'd rather win this 100% instead of, you know... I do not want to lose many more of my women. Yeah, we won't be having any trouble with freaking Noldor on this side. Yeah. Yes. Come on, let me kill at least one so I can feel like I did anything. Like I was of any help. Come on, who is still alive without a shield? Maybe those guys. While they are... Okay, he's dead. He dead. Maybe we can hit that guy up there. But not if he's moving. Ooh, that was a good shot. Yeah, everyone just charge it. And kill the rest of those guys. Okay, the Noldor will take quite a few of the prisoners, I think, but as I said, I do not want to lose any of my birds. Because he still has some good units there. Alright. Better safe than sorry. And let's go to Castle Fenbray now. Thank you for your help. Yeah, no problem. Access the item pool, nothing interesting. Ooh, we can actually recruit maiden adventurers, 7 cavalry, 4 normal range, and now our team is full. Very, very nice. But we do have 3 more peasant women. So let's see if I should recruit those. Yeah, let's get rid of those Queen Agnes freebooters. And we do have a lot of Lady Einherjars. We do have a lot of them. Let's get rid of those huntresses, I guess. Yeah, let's get rid of that huntress. Okay, very good. Because I do want to have a lot of archers for attacking my first castle. Eversold Castle no longer under siege. Anjan Lodge no longer under... Castle Fenbray is not under siege anymore as well. What? What? I didn't even see that guy. Oh my god. Hello, Igrim the Devourer. You are quite a handsome guy, if I may say so. Okay, I do have to escape, obviously. I even, Marie Dator even said you do not look that tough to me, but actually he does. Well, 89 renown, isn't that a great battle? Okay, we will do it. Are they charging? Oh god, freaking shit, yes they are. I have to kill, I think, 10 of those guys, and then I'll be able to leave that battle. At least we managed to do it once or twice already. Oh my god, oh my god. Why am I always so blind when running around the world map? Maybe that's him. God, look at that mount. Oh, maybe we can. Can we knock that guy out? Come on. Come on. Knock him out. Do it. Do it. Fallen Revenant. That's probably a Fallen Revenant. You know, everyone just charge. Please. 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 Please kill a few of those. Ouch. Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, we have 2 that and we only killed... And we can leave already. Oh, God. Oh god. Oh no. No, no, no. Go away. 3 Seers Patrol. Go away. Holy damn. Whew. Okay. Stoutheart Castle has been besieged. Where? Ah. Seems like they left Castle Fenbray alone and took the next castle. I will never understand the AI, I guess. Well, well, well. This was quite interesting. Okay, let's see if we need... Yeah, let's take some more food with us. While we're here, let's just take it. Let's take cabbages, yes. And be careful not to get caught by those demons again. Whew! Fast traveling on the map. Okay, let me take a look. You come across Pilgrim will tell you that a champion Jarl of Vanskir has landed an army on the western coast, which is interesting because I am at the western coast. Okay, seems like all of my enterprises are doing something that's looking good. Okay, still under siege. Seems like there is a... Yeah, but he will lose that battle. But we could lure the king to those guys and maybe defeat him. Okay, someone's already running away. Could you please follow me? Yes, just follow me. No, run away. Just follow me. Just follow me. No! Yeah, he thought that his people would help him, but obviously not. Ooh, taken prisoner. That would be interesting because I could free that guy now. But he's probably running away from those lords. No, don't. Come on, follow me. Seems like... Yeah, it seems like he won't follow me that far. Okay. Okay, we get some other lords to fight. Maybe there will be some interesting fighting here. Well, well, well. Wasn't that quite dangerous with that Igrim? A lot of fallen revenants. Very, very dangerous. Okay, let me take a look. I really should decide whom of these companions I'll turn into into lords later on. And I could also change their roles again, because they still have everyone except Anzen, and I only did that for the Noldor fight. So you know what, let's just give all of them their proper roles. Archers, you'll be an archer as well. Lethaldiran, actually I could give him archer as well, but I think it would look kind of silly if Lethaldiran with his mount would be in the archer line, so let's just make him a cavalry archer. You will be a cavalry, yeah, why not? And so Alistair will be cavalry as well. You too. No, wait, cavalry. Cavalry. Leslie. Well, Leslie can just run in if she wants to. So let's just make her cavalry as well. The question is, what am I going to do with Anzen? I could give Anzen... Now let's change that role into just Anzen. So I can tell him to go back and let everyone else charge. Julia will be an archer. Talon of the Falcon will be cavalry archer. Cavalry archer. Cavalry. Hello, Huntress. You will be infantry. Interesting. Cavalry archers. Cavalry archers. Yeah, we do have some archers right now. Very nice. But still, we are a long way from actually attacking any thief. So we will still be a mercenary for the field swine for quite a while, I guess. And archers and archers and archers. All righty then. Everyone has their proper role. So now I guess there will be some fighting here. Sadly, that king will now travel to Ravenstern and put that Lord Gundor Iceheart into the garrison, into prison. But there could be some nice fights coming up, because they will attack one of those guys. I will stop them when they try to run away, and then maybe we could do these lords one by one. Let's see. It seems like there is no captured lord somewhere, which is sad, but who cares. Okay, I think there will be some interesting fighting. I will end the episode right here. And in the next episode, it seems like we're going to go at war with the Ravenstern as well. And actually helping the Empire, which is paying me a lot of mercenary payment for quite some time. Okay, so I guess that's it. We'll see each other again in the next episode, and until then, farewell!